Welcome to Boundary Ford, located at 2502 50th Avenue in the Lloydminster Border City. Today we're checking out this beautiful brand new 2020 Ford Explorer XLT with the 202A package. The exterior color is rapid red metallic, and under the hood we have a 2.3-liter Ecoboost engine paired to 10-speed automatic select shift transmission. At the front we have LED daytime running lights as well as high and low beam headlights. We also have a pair of fog lamps and an engine block heater connection. Over at the side, we have 20-inch aluminum wheels wrapped in Michelin tires. We also have color match door handles and black mirror caps. At the rear, we have privacy tinted windows, and up top, we have a beautiful twin panel moonroof, as well as our roof rails. This Ford Explorer also comes with remote start. At the rear, we have a trailer tow package, as well as reverse sensors paired to a backup camera. We have a power liftgate, and at the rear window, we have an embedded defroster with a wiper blade attached. At the interior, we have loads of driver-friendly features, including tons of door storage, as well as power locks, power windows, and power adjustable mirrors with blindspot information system. Over at the steering column, we have our automatic headlamp dial, as well as our liftgate button. We have a tilt steering wheel with our adaptive cruise control settings and entertainment controls located to the left. Over at the right, we have our information trackpad and hands-free controls. Up above, we have a rearview mirror with the cabin lights that provide ambient lighting. We also have our beautiful twin panel moonroof. And as we look down at our interior, our beautiful black leather seating that comes with fully adjustable seat with lumbar support. And as we look ahead, you'll see we have our Sync 3 8-inch touchscreen display, which allows for audio control, phone connectivity, navigation, as well as other apps. Our driver can also view the display of the rearview camera. Down below, we have our Sync controls, as well as we have our dual climate control area, which includes air conditioning and heating for the entire cabin. Driver and passenger can also enjoy heated seats, and our driver can enjoy a heated steering wheel. We have turned out gear shift with select shift option for the driver, dual cup holders, and a center console that provides tons of storage. At the rear, passengers can also enjoy door storage as well as power windows, and even more storage in the rear of our driver and passenger seating. At the rear of our center console, we have a rear climate control area as well as dual USB ports and a 12-volt adapter. Our second row passengers can also enjoy heated seats. And our dual captain chairs leave tons of headspace and loads of legroom for two passengers while creating an easy walkway to our third row seating. Our third row provides seating for two more passengers, making this a total of six passenger seating. If there are any more questions with this beautiful Ford Explorer, please do not hesitate to contact our friendly and professional sales staff. We look forward to seeing you in store and answering any questions that you may have. I'd also like to thank you for shopping with us here at Boundary Ford.